obvious once you get to the desert level, but I've never played Pocket Mortys before, and people were suggesting it in the stream last time. So, since it was free, I thought I'd give it a shot, and I do love me some Pokemon, so let's see where this goes. Those are some cute little sprites. Oh, 0 out of 10. Rick doesn't constantly burp. Mysterious Rick. You can tell because he has an M on his chest. Why does that Morty have a cat? I didn't realize there was going to be this much reading in this. I guess it is a Pokemon clone. Morty battle. Somehow I don't think this is going to end well for him. Alright, let's see exactly... Let's see how much of a Pokemon clone this is.
Go, Morty! Shut up, Rick!
Start by attacking to lower the enemy Morty's HP. Alright. Seems pretty standard. This feels like those old Flash games. Which I guess in a way this is sort of the spiritual successor to those. Because I don't think anybody really plays Flash games much anymore. I am the legendary Morty. I just wrecked the shit.
Boy, you really thought you were gonna win that one, huh?
Schmeckles. That word just cracks me up. So what is the Morty Pad? Is that like the Pokédex? Oh well, gotta do it in the name of science. Nothing bad has ever happened in the name of science. Wow, this really is just Pokemon. Okay. It's kind of cool. I don't really play a whole lot of app games, so a lot of this is kind of new to me. This is very appealing. I wonder if I can read this sign. Yeah. I am missing having a controller, though. Morty Manipulator Chip. Oh, that sounds foreboding. Alright, let's see. You know, Morty's just kind of taken all this in stride. Like, I know by season 2 he has sort of gotten used to a lot of this, but just really, just like, oh yeah, bunch of clones of me. Alright, let's see. No, 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 don't you run! Don't you run! Got him. Screw scruffy. Oh man, he looks so beat up. Poor thing. Oh my god, it just goes in the back of his neck? Yeah, that seems pretty Rick and Morty. I'm not really sure he's gonna have a better home with us the way Rick treats his Mortys, though. Oh man, so do all the Mortys follow me behind, like Pokemon Yellow? Just have an army of... Oh, that's neat. I guess you can't really put them in a Pokeball, can you? You know, it just occurred to me that that is actually a pretty brilliant idea with the Pokeballs, because in the games it means that you don't have to worry about rendering all those Pokemon on screen at once. Macy Callor? What? I thought I was fighting a bunch of different Ricks. Why is Mustache Morty a scissors type? Oh, because it's rock, paper, scissors. Okay. So they're really just not even going to try to pretend with the different typings, huh? Just, yeah, it's rock, paper, scissors. Oh, good, the Mortys heal when I catch them. Sensational. Let's see. Well, goddamn, that was pretty sensational. Just the blank stare on Mustache Morty's getting to me. Just, you can tell he's already dead inside. You know, this seems like the kind of game that would let me steal Mortys from other people. Like, you're not supposed to do it in Pokemon, because, oh, the Pokemon are your best friends and yada yada, but I don't think Rick cares.
Why don't you go get some better Mortys, you loser?
60 schmeckles. One serum. Oh, so the Ricks are the gym leaders. Okay. So, can I take his Morty now? I feel like I should be able to. Okay. I wonder what made them think to do oh wow, this is a lot going on the screen. I wonder what made them think to take Rick and Morty and turn it into a Pokemon clone. That seems kind of random. So our Morty is just normal type then, I guess. What is all this shit? Can't afford anything. Morty deck. Okay, so yeah, the Morty deck is just the Pokédex. This Morty has never cared much for his appearance. Okay. Oh wait, are there female Mortys? This is your Morty, don't lose him. Well, I'll try. A lot of stuff on this pad. Let's see. Whoa, how many badges are there? Holy crap. Oh no, I don't want to exit. I want to... Yeah. Okay, let's see.
One hell of a map here, isn't it?
I wonder if there's wild Mortys in the tall grass. Oh, well, this is straightforward. I thought there was going to be, like, some exploring. Guess I'll kick this Frick's ass.
I'm the Rick that knows how to somersault.
What? Oh, apparently he's the Rick that knows how to somersault. All right, so he's scissors, so I need rock Morty. So how's everybody's Valentine's Day? Are you all single like me, or are you watching with a loved one? Puffy tail. Touch puffy tail. Okay. Sensational! He loves touching that puffy tail. Man, didn't even stand a chance. Sean Kurtz says Stray Cat Morty looks like he's seen shit. I think all the Mortys have seen shit, if the show's anything to go by. Just seems like maybe he's not handling it too well. Okay, just moving right along. No, that's totally the garage. You stupid, Morty? Rick 4. Oh, and it's spelled evil. Look at all the little chibi Ricks. Morty battles have become a craze of late. They must be regulated by a well-respected council. Alright. Alright, all seems pretty standard. Get the badges, go home. I wonder if I could talk to these guys.
You know, sometimes you gotta stop and smell the roses. A little bit of wisdom.
Yeah. Those guys say exactly the same thing. What about you? You've got hair. Zero Rick. Why is he zero Rick? Are all these Ricks different? Shopaholic Rick. Grow a beard. If only I could. Mortys are super cute. I'm not sure I want that guy around my Mortys. Oh, God. That's horrifying. Flipperty flu flops. Floopy floop, pahooty doop and paw. Shoom shoom, floopy doopy poops. Alright. Didn't think I'd be saying that today. Oh, come on. What kind of game doesn't let you dig in the trash for stuff? This is exactly the kind of game that I would expect to find, like, used needles or something I can throw at Mortys. Still can't afford anything. Galaxy's Hand is recommending I buy Blips and Chips tickets. I'm gonna have to find that. Bubblegum Rick. Alright. What is this floating turd? Wimpy backs. Alright. There's a lot going on in this little area. Ooh. You won't like my dark place, Rick. I don't think I want to see his dark place. I got a crafting thing going on here. I don't have enough stuff. I don't want to waste my things. Oh, here, blips and chips. Alright. Wait, do I have to spend real money? I'm not gonna spend real money on this game, are you kidding? How do I leave? I knew this had in-game purchases, but yeah, I'm not gonna spend my money on this. Surgeon Rick. I'm kinda surprised he's not like Nurse Rick or something. Hey, it's Birdman! Or Bird Person. Excuse me. Okay, this trash looks like I can dig through it. I'm gonna be really disappointed if I can't. Come on! Every game like this lets you dig in random garbage. Combine? Okay. I'll go to the portal in just a second. I'm still looking around. I want to see what this world has to offer me. Oh my god, is he wearing a Morty on his head? Okay, it's a hat. You look like horrifying Jello. I don't even know how to pronounce that. Is this a Morty? Oh, it's Gooba Gobaga. I forget what episode he's from. He looks familiar, though. Wow, this is just a bunch of NPCs that just make random warbling noises at you. Doofus Rick. Why did they bother making all these NPCs that don't do or say anything? I mean, I guess it would look pretty empty without them, but just make random noises. This place is huge! Why did they make this area so big? Four eyes, Rick. Oh, that's just mean. You do have something on your face. Alright, here's the portal. That smooth jazz in the background's kind of kicking. Alright, let's see. Gotcha. Ooh, an alien Morty. Exo Alpha Morty. That sounds kick-ass. I want him. Nope. Yeah, I need a scissors, Morty. Oh, wait, I don't have any chips. Damn it. I have to kill him. Man, I hate when you don't have any Pokeballs and you have to kill the Pokemon that you want.
Take care of him, Morty.
Okay. Let's mess him up. What happens to Pokemon when you knock them out in the wild? Like, do they just crawl back into the tall grass, or do they just drop and you don't bother to catch them?
Oh, yeah, baby.
Schmeckles! Circuit board, what does that do? Oh, cool, so I can buy stuff anytime. Wait, where's the... How do I scroll down? Trying clicking, I'm trying pulling. Maybe I don't have anything down there yet. Wait, what is this? What?
Here's some advice. One, switch to Geico.
No. What? I get stuff by watching ads? That's horrible. Well, this stream brought to you by Geico or whatever, I guess. If only they'd throw some money my way. Oh, this fish guy looks adorable. Gloop. Poot ma. Patootie Rick. Chuga shoopy flim woggle flip Rick.
Might want to stop where you're going.
Self-defense, Morty.
Gotta win this one, Morty. I'm doing the best I can.
Right, I need to heal. Should have healed before I got into combat. Rookie mistake. Oh my god, it just injects right into his ear. Oh my god, he lifts, bro. He even lifts. Alright. Morty, you make such annoying noises. More speckles. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Mamorty to Uriupusha. Loss, loss. Yeah, loss, loss indeed, buddy. Oh, come on. That's not fair. So, is this place just inhabited by these adorable fish people?
Not so fast.
I didn't get a chance to heal. Switch out with Scruffy Morty. Let him take some of this. Well, no, I need to level up my Morty. I'll just heal. Oh my god, that sounded like real pain. Fufunu the lad, yes, I am apparently a sellout. I don't think I've ever played a game that let you just watch ads to get stuff. That is so surreal. I mean, I guess if it makes the game free to play, it's something you can easily ignore, but man, that's just blows my mind.
This whole thing is just really cruel.
Scruffy Morty looks high. That's why he doesn't care about his appearance. I'm hoping I heal when I level up. Graylon Brady says I haven't played many games then. Not a whole lot of, like, app games.
Why don't you get out of here? Don't let the door hit you on the way out.
Before I got this Samsung tablet, I had a original generation iPad for the longest time. And it just really doesn't play much of anything because it's so outdated now. They quit doing updates, so it's still stuck on, like, iOS 6. I need to heal. I don't want to fight these guys. V-neck, Morty. Okay. Come on, there's got to be some Morty control chips around here that I can get. Now let's see what's this way. Don't want to fight you.
One hell of a map you got out of here, isn't it?
Oh. Battles everywhere. Okay, here's the level's Rick with a killer mustache. I need to heal. I need to buy some stuff, I guess. Why is it so expensive, though? Kind of disappointed I don't heal when I level up. Oh, so, at least two of you may already know this, but I have a Twitter account now. It's where I'll put a lot of my, like, little updates, or where I'll try to announce a little bit ahead of time when I'm going to do a Let's Play, since I don't really have a set schedule for them yet. I've been crafting mega seeds all day. Now it's time to try out my upgraded Mortys on a chump like you. Are those the seeds that go up your butt?
What do you think you're doing, buddy?
Two-y tum-tops. Spoon Morty. Okay.
Okay.
But yeah, so... Oh, cry. What does that do? Oh, it's a debuff. Oh, I'm running out of AP. Might as well try it. But yeah, I've got a Twitter. I also started a Patreon. You know, if anybody feels like contributing, I'd love that. If not, I'm just glad that you like watching my stuff. Because without an audience, it's just... not a whole lot of fun. Yeah, I'll put links to both of those in the description box when the live stream ends and this goes up on the channel. Alright, come on. Last one. Yes, got him. Jesse Gilmore. Hello.
With a Morty that dumb, I don't think you'll ever win a battle.
I gotta say, this game's a lot nicer than the TV show so far. Like, no one's gotten killed or maimed or brutalized or humiliated. Oh, I need to... yeah, I need to use my item to get my AP back. Okay, see, I do have stuff, but it won't let me scroll down. Do I have to hold, or... I don't know what's going on with this. I guess let's fight this guy. With his... oh wait, there's a control chip. Okay, I'll beat Flargo, then I'll go get that control chip and catch another Morty. Oof. Got that bulge going on.
Rip him apart, Morty.
Alright, let's switch out to Scruffy Morty. Swipe. I was trying to swipe Sean Kurtz.
Knock him out, Morty.
It wasn't working. I'll try it again, though. Maybe I'm just doing it wrong. Fixer Upper. Is that a heal move? I don't know. Buffs my attack. I guess they wouldn't give me a heal move this early in the game. Alright, let's go get that thing so I can catch another Morty.
Hey, you just came in second place. That makes you the first loser.
Schmeckles. Okay. Oh, wait, that's just an item box? Damn it, I need a... I need a Morty control chip. All right, let's see if I can swipe down. Nope. I'm trying to swipe. It's not going. Oh, okay. I have to hold on to the screen and pull. I see. All right, I get it now. I feel stupid now. That is a lot of badges. There was a craft thing. Maybe I can craft something to help me catch Mortys. Where was that crafting? Here. Okay. Let's get crafty. Let's check out the recipes first. Oh, I don't have any. Okay. No. Just clicked on that. Okay, let's do a circuit board and some basic cable. I bet that's the combo to get the thing. Oh. At least it tells me that there's no match. Some games make you burn your items. Maybe double cable? It's gotta do something. Oh, come on! Can I craft anything? Serum and plutonic rock, maybe? Nothing. Goddamn. Yeah, let's just fight these guys, I guess. Level up some. Oh, he's got a two-headed Morty.
Might want to stop where you're going. You can do it, Morty. You just got to get in there and do it.
Double Morty. That's kind of horrifying. I'll let Scruffy Morty take care of this. Yeah, he looks sassy. Got the little eye flip. Whoa! Need to heal. So how's everyone's Single Awareness Day going? I guess if you guys are watching this, y'all didn't have any plans, so... Welcome, my fellow singles. Snoofy Snooples. Man, they're just handing out these schmeckles. Hand out schmeckles like no tomorrow. Let's heal both my Mortys. Go get that tube of toothpaste. Probably just another craft item. Turbulent juice tube. That sounds like a sex thing. All these wild Mortys everywhere. Oh, wait, how do I get that? Is there like a strength thing? Dog Morty? That's adorable and sad at the same time. Oh, Ravok says I should switch the order of my Mortys. That's a good idea, because all the ones I've been fighting have been scissor ones. But then oh, he's a rabbit. Okay. But at the same time, I want to be able to level up my original Morty. So keeping him out front lets me do a little bit of damage before I switch out. So I think I'll keep my party this way for now. Rabbit Morty just looks really nonplussed by everything going on. My brother and I have really different tactics when it comes to Pokemon. He likes to take his starter Pokemon and, like, the one or two other Pokemon that he really likes and just level them up at the expense of the rest of his party, but I like to level my party evenly. Granted, I think his method probably works better, but I don't know, it just feels not in the spirit of Pokemon. He's also the kind of guy that does all the, like, meta training and stuff. I don't know, just when you start breaking Pokemon down to number crunching, I feel like you've lost the original intent of the game. Let's see if I can craft something with that other crap I got. Tin can. Turbulent juice tube. Cable. How are you supposed to know what to... Oh, wait. Okay, let's try crafting this. Dog collar. The hell does that do? Wait, it's just another craft item? Okay, let's see if I can craft the dog collar with anything, I guess. Ooh, juicy dog collar. Dog collar and cable, maybe? No. Dog collar and circuit board. Maybe that's the... God damn it. Nothing. Oh. I don't know how to say your name, but tell me dog collars are useless. Mugmez Erg? Oergi? I don't know. Sorry if I'm probably saying that wrong. Probably butchering it. Okay, let's see. Is there anyone else I need to fight? I want to be prepared to face the gym wreck. Alright, let's go. I will switch the order of my Mortys for this fight, though. Because he's probably going to bust out with some rocks. Plutonic Rock and the Turbulent Juice does something, apparently. Okay, start with Scruffy Morty.
I'm the Rick who knows how to move my legs.
Oh, God. That's horrifying. Oh, crap, he's paper. All right. Snaffle Water Destroyer of Anuses says Turbulent Juice and Zelda something. Okay. Muhemez Oergi. That's how you say it. Muhemez Oergi. Okay. God, that's terrifying. Maybe that's how they know my Morty is the special Morty, because he doesn't have a typing. Sean Kurt says Slender Morty appeared. Yeah, that's kind of about right. He's tough, too. I'm gonna have to heal. Oh, crap, I don't have any healing items. Crap. I'm just gonna have to hope for the best, I guess. Yes, did it. All right, critical hit. Level 7 Morty. Snafflewooter says there's a sausage Morty. That sounds like it's going to be horrifying. So do each of the... Does everybody only just have one Morty? Okay, let's see. Plutonic rock. And the juice. Oh, that didn't do anything. Oh, what was the other suggestion? Turbulent juice and cell. I don't think I have a cell yet. I need to go heal, though. Kind of bugging me, I can't buy the Pokeballs. Like, I have a bunch of money. Really just want to buy some Pokeballs. So I can catch new Mortys. And I guess let's go fight the Council of Rick guy. Maybe that'll let me do it. Rick Prime. I doubt that. I doubt you are the Prime, Rick. Okay, now you're gonna get messed up. Got my typing all right. Boom! Sensational. Oh, he has two Mortys. Okay. I feel like he's going to be paper typing, though, so let's go by other Morty.
Attack, Morty! Okay, okay!
I knew it!
Jeez!
Okay, there's a Blitzen chip. Come back when you have 6 badges and maybe you'll be closer. Somehow I feel like I'm going to need more than 6. Alright, where's that? Let's see what the Blitz and Chips thing does. Alright, let's see what I get. Yes! Oh, no, wait, that's not what I wanted. Pure Plutonic Rock. Whoa! Wait, it just gave me a Morty? Cool. And 2 Cat Morty, that's great. Now I have 3 Mortys. So can I only have 6 Mortys at a time? Is it exactly like Pokemon? I can only have 5. Okay. Let's heal again. That doesn't sound like healing. Oh, no, wait. I don't want to heal. Damn it. Maybe Salesman Rick has more stuff when you're actually at a store. Nah, god damn it. I have all these schmeckles and nothing to spin them on. Back through the portal, I guess. That's a cool little world.
Oh yeah, baby.
It's weird to me that you don't catch the Mortys in the tall grass. I'm so used to poke. Oh my god. Oh, I'm just Binding of Isaac Morty, god. Is that Rick Morty? I feel like they made this game specifically just so they could make a bunch of random Mortys like this. Oh, old Morty, okay.
Come on, Morty. Shut up, Rick.
Yes, okay. Cat Morty is scissors.
Rip him apart, Morty.
Seems like sometimes there's sort of a rhyme or reason to the typing. But then, like, old Morty's paper for some reason. Furball. Why does drool make his attack go up? Oh, the mega seed is the rare candies. Cool. This is how we do it. Oh, I don't remember what the typing is for him. I think he, that's just, okay, he's scissors.
We gotta win this one, Morty. Do it the best
Switch
I can.
To Scruffy Morty. Oh, wait, that's regular Morty. God damn it.
Rip him apart, Morty.
It does seem really cruel. I think that was the whole point of Pokemon Black and White.
Hey, loser. Nice try.
Schmeckles. God, he's horrifying. Really is just like Binding of Isaac, Morty. Well, at least they let you avoid these people if... Oh, no, you do have to fight this guy. Thought I could sneak around him. My Mortys call me Mom. You'll never have that bond, Rick. They will never love you like mine love me. They won't let Mother down this time. That's creepy. But at the same time, I'm pretty sure anybody would treat their Mortys better than Rick does.
Get him, Morty.
Greaser Morty. Oh, I don't have a paper Morty yet. Let's just do regular.
Get him, Morty.
Belch. I feel like all Ricks and all Mortys should know that attack. Oh wow, he's only level 5. I don't even need to worry. Got some lemon grab going on there.
You shoot him, Morty.
Test X1, Morty? Oh, wait! He looks like that one amoeba Pokemon. Oh, wait. Hold on. I gotta look up what that thing's called because it's gonna bug me now. I've never said this out loud. Reuniclus. Yeah, okay, hold on. He looks like... this one. This guy. That's who he looks like. The multiplying Pokemon. Hey, everybody. Oh, I'm upside down. Oh, he would be paper. Alright, let's go to Cat Morty.
Going down.
Christine Goat Cheese, if you want a better idea of what I look like, on the Let Me Drive My Van Into Your Heart cover, I have... Oh, crap. I wasn't paying attention. I have a picture of me doing Greg cosplay.
Knock him out, Morty.
That's probably a better idea of what I look like, rather than upside down... face cam image.
So loser.
So how do I... Do I just heal that Morty to get him back, or is he just knocked out? Ryan Garrett wants Senpai to notice me. Senpai to notice him slash her. I'm assuming him. Because of Ryan. McAfee Nix wants me to say his name. Pristine Goat Cheese is fangirling because I said their name. Alright, how do I heal myself when I'm dead already? Oh, I don't have any healing items. God, click the right thing, numbnuts. Cowboy Cat wants Hellpie to notice him. Not sure who Hellpie is, but I guess I'll have to do. Katrina Rocketman thinks I'm cool. I think you're pretty cool, too. In fact, all of you are cool. Pristine Goat Cheese wants me to feed them macaroni, but I cannot do that because we are on separate wavelengths dimensionally. Can't heal a dazed Morty. Of course not. Nina Cremani wants to know how my day was. And yes, I remember you from a previous stream. My day's going pretty well. Got some pizza. Doing some Let's Play. You know, a typical single Valentine's Day. Claw Eyes the Winged Wolf wants to know if I'm ready for the Gravity Falls finale. I don't know, because I didn't see Weirdmageddon Part 1 and 2, because I was waiting for the last one to come out. So it's going to be a big shotgun for me. It's going to be like 2 hours of Gravity Falls, just getting caught up. It really is sad that it's coming to an end, though. It doesn't feel like it should be over yet. Okay, Erica says Hell's Anger restores a dazed Morty. Damn it, I spent all my money. I don't have enough now. Oh boy, a tin can. Pristine Goat Cheese wants to know where I live. I live in Colorado. I just moved here a couple months ago. Before that, I lived in Oklahoma. And Colorado is so much better in pretty much every way. What do you think you're doing, buddy? Yeah, Sprix envies me for not having watched the... Oh, he is just called V-neck Morty. For not having watched the Weird Mageddon Part 1 and 2. But see, I knew the way they'd been doing things that it was going to be like this, where we'd get one, then we'd get two, and then it would be a long break, and I didn't want to have to suffer through that. So a little pre-planning has saved me some heart. My attack missed? It's like a 95% hit chance. And now it's personal. This really does feel like those old Flash games, kinda.
Alright, Morty, just cause you won, you know, it doesn't make you the coolest person around or nothing. It's time to take out the trash.
Need to heal.
Morty.
People are speculating what kind of pizza I got. I got sausage pizza. It's my favorite kind. I actually don't order pizza all that much anymore, but I figured today was a special day of loneliness and pizza. Although, I'm excited because I recently found a store in my area that sells Mama Rosa pizza, which... granted, it is, like, cheap, like, cardboard plastic pizza, basically, but it's what I used to eat growing up, so it's just, it's, like, my favorite kind of pizza to eat, usually. And, yeah, it does kind of taste like stale cardboard, but I love it. It's a big area. Do I have enough money to get the thing to heal my Morty? I keep clicking on the wrong thing. Typhlosion is best is asking what this is. This is a Rick and Morty knockoff of Pokemon called Pocket Mortys. Pristine Goat Cheese likes turtles. I also like turtles. In fact, we had pet turtles growing up. Oh, Spoon Morty, you continue to perplex me. Let's level up base Morty a little.
Oh boy, Morty, you gotta get him, Morty.
I think that's the first almost belch in this game that came from Rick. 1 out of 10, not show accurate. Pristine Goat Cheese wants to know how many tornadoes I saw in Oklahoma. Not really any, because the town I lived in, I lived in Lawton, Oklahoma, and they very rarely got tornadoes. In fact, I think when I was living there, they had the, I think it was the 30-year anniversary of a tornado that hit the town, and I'm pretty sure that's like the only major tornado that ever hit our area. But more got messed up. I don't know how many of you guys remember that from the news, but it was a town like maybe... 2-3 hours away, and like it destroyed a school, a bunch of kids died, and ever since then, it was this big deal that they were trying to put shelters in all the schools. Because, I mean, it was just horrible. The whole town had to be rebuilt. And it, Moore got hit by tornadoes a lot. Like, it was just in that area, I guess. Oh, pristine goat cheese has to go. Later. Ah, Hitler is at their attic door. I don't think I can help you with that. Hitler is the kind of enemy that must be faced alone.
Might be time to level up some Mortys before you think about fighting me again.
Okay, Erica says battery plus fleeb plus bacteria cell equals Halslinger. The only one I have of those is battery, I think. Oh, Claws, the winged wolf has to go. Later. I need to get my AP back. Got a bunch of junk and nothing to do with it. Almost enough for the Halslinger. Oop. Maybe there's a thing in here. Ah, give me a Morty control unit! Veiny Morty. That's just... That ain't right. I'm really starting to outpace these Mortys, though. In level. Moogix says there's a crafting recipe for the Morty chip. Do you know what it is? Because I'm dying here with all these Mortys everywhere. Mortys everywhere, and not a one to catch.
This just seems really cruel.
This just seems really cruel. One thing I am glad is that they don't use the same canned dialogue again and again and again. Like, it repeats, obviously, but... it's not nearly as annoying as it could have been. I want to get two Cat Morty leveled up. Can the Mortys evolve?
Shut up, Rick!
That would be awesome if I could evolve my Mortys. Okay, Moogix says charge battery plus circuit board plus tin can. Oh, I think I have those. I'll see if I can find a crafting station after this. And a charge battery is a battery plus turbulent juice, apparently. Okay, awesome. I think I have those items. Can finally catch another Morty. I really need a paper Morty. Oh, Flail's way better. Why am I using Outburst?
You just came in second place. That makes you the first loser.
Okay, I definitely have enough for the revive now. Oh, it cost all my money. Yeah. All right, now use the Mega Seed on him to get him up to speed with everybody. He learned Lick. That's adorable. All right, people are telling me in the comments that you can combine the Mortys, and that's how they evolve. Yeah, okay, I have everything I need to make a Morty chip, so let's find a craft area. I guess let's fight this guy. But I want Cat Morty out front. See what he can do. All my Mortys are getting pretty messed up, though. Oh, looks like we got some people coming back. Glad to have you back, guys. Ugh. Don't make that noise at me again. Self-defense, Morty? Oh, crap. He's got me on type advantage. I really need a paper, Morty. Luckily, I'm way over his level. God, him and his status effect bullshit. Okay, I gotta switch out. I'm gonna die. Oh man, this is not looking good. Yes.
Alright, Morty, make me look good.
Oh, I don't remember what type V-neck. I think he's paper. Either way, two Cat Mortys is the only one with any decent amount of health.
Do it for me, Morty. Okay, okay.
Oh, he's scissors.
Away we go,
whatever.
Morty.
What does Lick do? Speed debuff. I've really got to find a place to heal. Oh, yes, got him. Cowboy Cat wants to know how it's going. Pretty good. Just chilling out on my singles awareness day. Come on, where's a crafting station? Oh, a mustache Morty, I want him. And what looks to be a hipster Morty, I want him too. I want all of them. Fleeb. Okay. I know there was a crafting station around here. I don't want to fight him yet. I don't want to fight anyone right now. I'm really hurt. I just want to find a crafting station. Catch another Morty. Is there not a crafting station in this area? There's not. I just went in a circle and I don't... Well, goddamn. Can I even leave? Because I really need to heal. Oh, man. I'm in trouble. Lillian Nicholson is really insistent on asking me if I know what Thrilling Intent is. No, I do not know what that is. I may just have to go try to beat the gym wreck, because I'm
options here.
Oh, Mukik says that if all my Mortys die, I just pop back to the healing center with no consequences. That seems cheap, but alright, I'll take it. Ugh, Slender Morty.
Grass tastes bad.
Thank you for that, Rick. That was very insightful.
Do you have any items that can help me? I need to get my AP back at least. Man, he is gonna wreck my shit. I'm in such a bad way. Hey, it's the superfan guy.
You're going down, Rick. You're going down.
I just realized Two Cat Morty doesn't even have a scissors attack. What the hell? Test X1 Morty looks like he has a butthole for a mouth. This is gonna be close. Pristine Goat Cheese says I should be ashamed for cussing. I'm actually a huge, huge potty mouth in real life. But I try to keep it toned down because I know that there's younger people that watch this stuff.
Alright, Morty. Take care of him, Morty.
Alright, gonna have to sacrifice a couple Mortys here. Hope he doesn't kill me outright.
Please, Morty. Make me sick. You're going down.
Oh, this is gonna be so close.
Please, Morty. Make me sick.
I think I'm gonna make it though, because Two Cat Morty's faster than him, I think. Oh man, that was close. Oh, 2 HP on my last Morty.
Hey, you might want to go look for some better Mortys, you dummy.
Oh man, that was so close. Oh, I gotta go heal so bad. What are you doing here? Oh, I am not giving you that battery. I need it. I need it so I can catch... What? Who the hell are you? Junkyard Rick. I like him. Okay. So, the battery, and the juice to make a charged battery. And then, supercharged battery, circuit board, and I think tin can was what you said? Yes, Morty Chip! Man! Pokemon games are way more intense if they don't just let you buy Pokeballs. Tin can, cable, and flea also does it according to Magic. I'll try that. Oh, Pristine Goat Cheese wants to know where you can see my Greg cosplay. It's, go watch the video that has, Let Me Drive My Van Into Your Heart. The preview image is different than the actual, video image. Oh, wait, am I out of tin cans? I thought I had... Ah, oh, damn it, I'm out of tin cans. Alright, well, time to heal. Sweet. What's down this way? I don't think I came down here. Don't tell anyone. Let's go fight the council first, I guess. But I'm all healed up. Yeah, Magic says that if you're not into Pokemon and Rick and Morty, you'll probably get tired of this game. I can see that. Like, the appeal of this is definitely starting to run a little thin. Like, it's still a decent game, just... I want me some Eyeless Morty. Gotta get a Slender Morty in my party. And he's a paper type, yes! Perfect. Don't screw this up. Let's do this. Ow! Yes! Got him!
What hell of a map here, isn't it?
You know, I may just run straight to the boss, because I'm pretty sure I can take him out. Ooh, what is this? Oh, a bacteria cell. Neat. I don't want to fight anybody. Oh, my two cats beat your single cat. I need to switch out, though. Cat fight. Let's go cat fight. Pristine Goat Cheese. I do like Over the Garden Wall. In fact, if you haven't seen it already, I did a Hell Universe version of Over the Garden Wall called Orchard of the Beast.
Oh,
Cat, fight, cat, fight! Dominant cat wins! Double cat wins!
In your face!
Alright, I do need to switch out now, though. Let's give No Eye Morty some experience.
Oh, Morty! Shut up, Brick! Oh, man!
Oh, crap. He's got type advantage on me. Nibble, it's pathetic. It is kind of pathetic.
You think you can beat me with Mortys that weak? I don't think so.
All right, let's just... I don't want to fight anybody. This must be the right way, though.
It wouldn't put all these guys in my way if...
Waiting to see if Spoon Morty will walk in front of him and then I can sneak by when his vision's obscured. Come on, come on, come on. Maybe I can go around. Tell you, I miss not having, like, key controls, because this is kind of delicate to use with just your fingers. Oh, damn. Harden? Why the hell does Veiny Morty have that? He looks like his skin would fall off if I touched him. Yeah, I feel like this game was made pretty much just so they could make up a bunch of different ridiculous Rick and Mortys to have in the game. He looks so distressed. Let's give original flavor Morty some love.
Take him out, Morty.
Thing's pretty tough for level 6.
You might want to take your excitement up down a couple of notches, punk.
Need to buy some healing items. Finally, I can buy the Morty chips. Sweet. Oh, but now the question, do I... Oh, man. I'll save up for a Morty chip, because there's a bunch of Mortys I don't have yet. Here, I'll just go ahead and fight this guy. There doesn't seem to be any real advantage to fighting a novelist trick. There doesn't seem to be any advantage to... beating everybody in the level. I'm already leveled over everybody.
As crazy as me.
Oh no! I take it back.
I'm gonna win this one, Morty. I'm doing the best I can.
Give me a goddamn scissor attack. Shirt, Morty. Alright. If he was red shirt, Morty, this would be easy.
Away we go, Morty. Oh, great, wonderful.
Think he's gonna kick my butt here. Yeah. Need to switch.
We gotta win this one, Morty. I'm doing the best I can.
Jake Sublet, Baby Wars That Way. God, critical hit. The hell is he spraying me with? I don't think I want to know.
Boy, you really thought you were gonna win that one, huh?
Yeah, take that, novelist Rick. I've tried to write a couple novels before, but I always lose interest a little ways in. And looking back, most of them aren't very good. Although I've got one or two ideas kicking around that I feel like need to be written one day. I think I have a battery now. No. Mugik wants to know how old I am. I am 25. Sensational serum. Cool. It's a super potion. Right now, Ryan Garrett, that's when I'm going to acknowledge you. Ah. What if there's any other quests I can do? Oh, it's down this way. Whole lot of nothing. Let's get another Morty manipulator chip. Oh, I can get it. Cowboy Cat says I can craft a battery with a fleeba wire and a tin can. I think I have those. Let's go see. Oh, the music just cut out for like a second. Fleeba wire and tin can. Where's the... Get out of my way. Get out of my way! Where's the craft station?
Here we go.
plebe. Tin can. Cable. Yes. Thank you, Cowboy Cat. Very helpful. Let's go give this to Jerry, see what he gives me. Knowing Jerry, probably something terrible. Came all this way to get batteries. Could have just gone to the store. So Jerry. The personal space show. Ooh.
Once more into the breach, I guess.
Go catch another Morty. Ooh, this world's weird.
One hell of a map here out of here, isn't it?
He agrees. I don't want to fight. But I want that item. Alright, fine. The fighting in this is a little tedious.
Might want to stop where you're going.
Peace, Morty.
No, Morty. Shut up, Rick!
Who needs to level up? Everybody. Let's level no eye, Morty. That's a heck of a hug. Yeah, I'm not gonna survive this. Need to switch out.
Come on, Morty. Shut up, Rick.
Oh, he's got three Mortys. You guys are probably gonna hear some water running. I'm making some tea. Gotta get the water boiling.
That's what I'm talking about, Morty!
Mustache Morty!
Come on, man!
Man, they're starting to catch up to me in level. I'm gonna have to start doing more battles. It's
peppermint
tea, and I put a little bit of honey in it. I really like this caramel tea, but I'm out of that, so I'm going to peppermint. I used to drink soda all the time. I was a bit of a Coke fiend, as it were. But, I started taking this headache medicine that made all soda taste flat, and it kind of broke my habit, so now I drink tea instead. Oh god, he's gonna release his Mortys? You cruel bastard! Digging the slow jazz. Shoo-be-doo-boo-boo-boo. Shoo-be-doo-boo.
Dabba dabba doop boop 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 boop.
Doop 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 doop. Do-be-do-do-do-do. Why do they have Blitz and Chips things right next to each other? Oh, Magic says, brought up coffee. Let me tell you about drinking coffee. Ooh, Space Morty. Let me tell you about drinking coffee. I worked night shift at my last news job, and I was getting to the point where I was drinking 3 pots of coffee a night. Not cups of coffee, 3 pots of coffee. It got to the point where, like, I was uncontrollably twitching and realized that I needed to really slow down on how much I was consuming. I don't want to risk the Morty manipulator trip yet. Oh, Ryan Garrett brought up hot cocoa. Someone at work taught me a neat trick. They put a single spoon of hot cocoa into their coffee, and it basically makes it like a poor man's mocha. Ugh. Man, I feel like I'd like this game more if the fights weren't so, like, they didn't drag so much.
Oh, Ricky Ticky Tabby.
'Cause they really just kind of go on. I want that battery.
Oh, damn. We got some real Morty stuff happening.
Alright, let's fight this guy. Oh, is the sound cutting out again? It sounds like the audio's back now. What where did it cut out? What story did y'all miss? Yeah, let me know where the sound cut out, and I'll retell that part. I gotta switch out to Cat Morty. He's getting really high level. I don't remember what I was talking about 2 minutes ago. You're going to have to give me a refresher. Okay, so the hot cocoa story. Basically, someone at work was telling me that if you put a single scoop of hot cocoa into your coffee when you make it and you mix it all up, it makes a poor man's mocha, basically. Which, now I'm getting, like, obsessed with that, so I gotta slow down. Okay, yes, he has a scissor attack. Ooh, it's devastating. Probe that tiny butthole Morty. That sounded bad. Because he has a butthole mouth. And he's probing. I'm gonna shut up now.
That's what I'm talking about, Morty.
Spooky Morty.
Going down.
So everybody's telling their the story of their profile pick and name. The name for the Hell Universe actually is a reference to AMV Hell, and because originally it focused on Steve Universe, Hell Universe. The picture that I made is actually a combination of a couple different things, because when I first started out, it was just like a typical Steven Universe thing. But then as I added more shows to the roster that I was working with, I added elements from those shows, so... Like, here, I'm gonna stop playing for a second so I can explain it. So the star shape and the little pink star interior represents Steven Universe, because the pink represents his gem, the star represents the star shape. The colors for the star are the star that Gideon has in Gravity Falls, except for the top point, which I think in the show it's white. I made the background white and the top hat red, because now it looks like Wirt's hat from Over the Garden Wall, and I added the beast's horns onto it. And if you look, it's kind of hard to see, but the little interior star has an eye. Again, originally that was a reference to the star that Gideon has, because his star has an eye on it. But if you look really close, I recolored it now to where it has the same color eye as the eye of the beast. Pristine Goatcheese wants to know if I'm pagan. I am not buy into that side of things, but I find it really interesting as a psychological tool, because basically you read into your tarot card reading whatever your subconscious is kind of trying to tell you. That and the artwork on some of them is really cool, although by and large I found tarot card art decks have really, really terrible art, and I don't know why. It just seems to be a common theme that like 99% of them have really bad art. But every once in a while you find one that's just absolutely gorgeous. And so I try to collect those. I really gotta remember to switch out to Cat Morty after this. I want him to get his scissor attack, though. Mugik is pointing out that they used to use tarot cards to play a card game. That's actually what tarot cards were originally used for, most likely. And, interesting story. I'm going to take a break so I can tell this. Tarot cards and the modern deck of 52 cards most likely either originate from the same source, or the modern playing cards are descended from the tarot cards. Because here, I have my deck near me. Hold on. Okay, so right now I'm holding my Rider-Waite tarot deck, and there are, if I remember right, 58 cards in this deck. Now, the reason for that is because, the reason why there's four more is that there's an extra face card. So the regular 52 deck has King, Queen, and Jack, but this has King, Queen, Knight, and Page. So the extra four cards for the suits make up the extra four to get 56. But another interesting thing is that the minor arcana from the tarot, because there's the major arcana and the minor arcana. The major arcana has 22 cards that represent major aspects of life, like basically tropes that kind of represent points in your life. But the minor arcana have four different suits, and that's sword, a cup, I'm trying to remember now, it's been a while, sword, cup, coin, and wand. Wand is also sometimes staff, or rod, like basically it's a stick. And what's interesting is that those suits correlate to the typical 52-card deck, because sword relates to spade, because if I remember right, spade is Spanish for sword. And then coins relates to diamonds, because both of them are used as currency, and they both represent Earth. All coins are also known as pentacles because they have five-pointed star on them. Cups are a little bit more abstract. Cups relate to heart because they both relate to emotion. They're both very fluid. And wand, this one actually makes the most sense because, like I said, wand is often just a stick or a staff. Wand is club. And so you've got those 52 cards plus the extra four for the pages, or the knights, whichever you want to go with. And you have basically a regular 52-card deck. You could use the Minor Tarot to play pretty much any card game that you want. And the Joker in the 52-card deck, which is not... The Joker correlates to the Fool, which is the 0 and 22 card of the Major Tarot. And that's why there's two Jokers in every deck of playing cards. Now, granted, they're also there because you can swap them out and use them for any card you're missing, but the Fool in the Tarot is the most powerful card because it encompasses all other cards. If you had a Tarot deck, you could sum up the whole Tarot deck with the Fool, basically. And so, yeah, I just went on a little tangent there. I'm actually kind of passionate about the tarot because I find it really fascinating, and I think that it really deserves more academic study, but because it's associated with, you know, occult beliefs, everybody just kind of writes it off. Actually, hold on. Let me turn on the camera real quick. So, this is the Rider-Waite deck. If you see tarot cards, it's probably going to be this one. And this is one of my favorite decks. This is the Aquarian Tarot, which is really cool because it's all like 60s, 70s art style, and it kind of looks vaguely like the Beatles. Here, let me take some cards out. So here's Two of Rods, which in a 52 deck would be the Two of Spades, the Two of Clubs. So just look at that. It's gorgeous. Let's find another one. Six of Cups. So this would be the Six of Hearts in the regular deck. Let me find some Major Tarot, because those are really cool. Okay, here's one. The Sun. This one's amazing. Look at that. Alright, I've spent enough time gushing about random occult stuff. Let's get back to the game. I forgot what I was doing. Right. I've got a mullet, Stanford! Mullet Morty. Ooh, get my shit wrecked.
Going down.
Yeah, sorry if that was boring to anybody, but when people bring up stuff like that, it's hard to get me to stop sometimes.
You showed him, Morty. Get him, Morty. Oh, great, wonderful.
Come on, Two Cat Morty, get your freaking scissor attack.
I really wish they had the healing centers like somewhere else, because it's frustrating to keep running out of AP like this. Come on, Exo Alpha Morty, you can do it. Oh, he's faster than me, damn it. Oh, I would have had him.
Come on, Morty, shut up, Rick.
Oh, I almost forgot about the T. One second, the pot's almost boiled down all the way. The joys of live streaming, folks. Seeing behind all the seams. No old bars, just a look into my messy life. Filled with boiling pots and occult cards. It's got to steep for 5 minutes. I put a timer on this time so I don't forget about it again.
You might want to take your excitement up down a couple of notches.
Ooh, a level mega seed. Level mega seed. I need Exo Alpha Morty back because he's actually got a scissor attack. And Scruffy Morty has a rock attack, so I need him. Then, how do I look at their XP. Oh, it even tells you what the dimension they're from. I wish I could swipe to go to the next one. Everybody's pretty close to leveling. Use some of these seeds. I know I can use them to make a mega seed, but I think a stat boost is probably worth it. And then I'll heal No Eye Morty because he really needs to level up. He's behind. Change the order. Let's put you up front. Oh, I forgot to check my AP. Oh, I hope I'm okay on that front. I'm Maguk. Maguk said hashtag Hell Universe is my waifu.
Oh, great, wonderful.
Yes, finally got a paper attack. Although he's paper too, so it's pointless. And the tea's done, so let's walk and play. Morty's just creepy. He looks like those anatomical things with the see-through skin, kinda. Oh, come on, kill him already.
Shoot him, Morty.
Another veiny Morty? Cowboy Cat wants me to be their Valentine. I'm all of your Valentines. And you're all of mine. Just a big Valentine orgy. With me at the center. They are really upping the number of people in this map. Want that battery. I'm gonna have to fight him. I'm running out of health. Let's just see if I can find the end boss. Yeah, it's probably over there. Yeah, the combat's getting kind of tedious, guys. Like, that's true of all Pokemon games. Like, eventually it just kind of gets tiring, but at least in Pokemon, you're always getting new Pokemon and whatnot, but since these are just variations of Morty, there's only so much that you can stave off the boredom. There's gotta be a way around these douchebags, though. He's got four. I don't wanna deal with that.
Oh, Ricky Ticky Tabby!
Oh, where's the boss? Don't tell me he's behind... Ugh, it's back the way I came. And now I'm lost.
Oh, damn. We got some real Morty stuff happening.
Okay. I thought I got that battery. Oh no, I had to fight that guy to get it. That's right. Alright, let's do this. Let's see, I probably need to switch out my Mortys though. Pristine goat cheese says, good thing they're not in the middle of the Valentine orgy. I don't know. It's a pretty nice place to be. Stuck in the middle with you guys. Stuck in the middle with you. Stuck in the middle with you. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Stuck in the middle with you. Man, I love Reservoir Dogs. That might be my favorite Tarantino film. And I've seen all of them.
You shoot him, Morty. Oh, man.
Magic wants to know when my album's gonna come out. Probably never. I really just... I would love to be part of a band or something, but I can't really sing live because so much of what the end product ends up being is kind of a Frankenstein of all the good takes that I have. So like maybe I like the first 5 seconds, but then my voice crapped out or something. So I'll record another track and just kind of marry them together in post, and then. You know, later on there'll be another thing where that happens, and so, like, the end result of what you guys hear is, like, oftentimes 4 to 6 different tracks that I've just kind of glued together in Adobe Audition.
Get him, Morty.
But, no, I would love to do music as a living. I love music, but I can't really play anything. All I can really do is sing. Ryan Garrett wants to know what my favorite Pokemon is. I'm not sure I have one. There's so many, and I honestly can't remember them all off the top of my head. And I don't know. I wouldn't say he's my favorite, but I dig the fact that Infernape is very clearly Sun Wukong, the Monkey King from Journey to the West. Because Journey to the West is probably one of my favorite books. But, oh, what am I doing? This is paper, Morty. Journey to the West is probably one of my favorite books, but the problem is, nobody adapts it correctly. Every time somebody adapts it, they're like, oh, hey, let's do Journey to the West, but we'll make it Dragon Ball. Or let's do Journey to the West, but they'll all be robots. Or they'll all, you know, be magical girls or something. No one ever just straight up adapts Journey to the West, which is a shame, because the book reads like an old Chinese anime, basically. Because you've got this, it's basically a shonen anime, because you've got this group of people with the one hot-headed guy that's kind of leading the charge, and he's got all these crazy powers that he pulls out his ass, and it is just a really interesting book, though it does kind of drag after a while, because they start retreading a lot of the same ground, where it's like, oh, and then Tripitaka gets kidnapped again. Tripitaka is the monk they're supposed to be transporting. In Dragon Ball, Tripitaka is actually replaced by Bulma, and that's something else they do a lot, is they take Tripitaka and they Tripitaka is also known as Sanzang, but they take him and they make him a girl in almost every adaption, which I think is mildly sexist because Tripitaka's main thing is that he gets captured a lot. So, I don't know, there's something going on there.
Take out the trash, Morty.
But no, I would love just a straight-up adaption of Journey to the West. I know, I think it was the BBC, they did one a while back that was supposedly just a straight adaption. But it's got, like, 70s production values, so I don't know if I want to try investing in it. Oh man, I'm not doing so hot. Which is becoming a common theme very quickly. I went from dominating everyone to getting my shit packed in.
In your face.
Oh, he would be paper. Any healing items? I think I'm just gonna let I don't have AP, of course. I think I'm just gonna let them kill me, because I'm just not doing so well here. There's no way I'm gonna be able to beat the boss. Oh, the quirky life is pretending that they're not into Homestuck anymore. I was a Homestuck for a while. For a good long while. And then Act 6 happened. And I lost. I have never seen something go from a 10 out of 10 to a 1 out of 10 so fast. Act 6 is absolute garbage. And it comes off of one of the greatest things the internet has ever produced, because Act 5 was amazing in Homestuck. There's no way. I'm about to die. I could probably go on for a really long time about everything that's wrong with Act 6 of Homestuck. And I quit reading once they hit the gigapause, because it just wasn't worth it anymore. Ryan Garrett wants to know who the best gym is. Depends on what you mean by best. My favorite's probably Pearl. Lapis is probably the most powerful. Garnet's the best fusion, probably. But Steven's the main character, so I don't know, best is a vague term. Although Opal's pretty amazing, too. Got a Hopal for Opal. Magic, Homestuck does get better, because Act 1 is really hard to get through the first time, but it builds on itself a lot, and it gets really good, because by the time you hit Act 5, it is nothing like what Act 1 was, but then it hits Act 6 and just throws all of that out the goddamn window. Taryn Kate is wondering what my impressions of Undertale was. Undertale is probably one of my favorite games of all time now. Like, it's probably in my top 10 list of games, because it's just amazing in pretty much every regard. I really want to see what Toby Fox does next, because I think he said that he's not going to do a sequel. Which, if that's the case, I really want to see what original idea he does next. Holden Rowe wants his shout-out, so here you go. Although, I don't know, Holden Rowe sounds like a douchebag. He knows why. For all of you that aren't Holden, Holden's my brother in real life. He decided to go the scientist route instead of the YouTube famous route, and he has been reaping all the benefits. Although, I don't know why he's here, because he has a girlfriend. And he's off on some cool little vacation in Texas right now. So, he really should be doing that instead of coming in here. And giving me crap. No, they're actually letting me bypass people now. Oh, can I just go straight to the boss? Oh, thank God. Let's do this. Mr. Moderator MTT wants to know what my opinion of Five Nights at Freddy's is. I've never played Five Nights at Freddy, but I really dug the lore. Like, I got really obsessed with the lore of the show, of the game for a while. But I'm not a fan of horror games. I've tried playing horror games before, and I just can't get into them. So I watched some Let's Plays, I read up on all the stuff the fandom found, and it was a fun little ride for a while, though it's kind of lost some steam now that it's kept going. And I hear FNAF World was not the best, because I've been following that. I'm curious how they're going to do the movie. Pristine Goat Cheese, every fandom is cancer, pretty much. When push comes to shove, you get enough people in a room together that all like the same thing, someone's gonna be a dick. I always thought it would be cool if they did a Five Nights at Freddy, like, if there was a knockoff chain in, like, Japan, so you could get some Japanese horror tropes in there. I thought that would be really cool to do. Oh, what am I doing? Gotta win this one, Morty. I'm doing the best. No, I bet I can kill him. Because, I mean, Japan's really good with animatronics, so imagine what their crap would have been like if they had a Five Nights at Freddy's. Come on, attack! Christ. Oh, God. People are starting to talk about clopping. Do we want to go down that rabbit hole, people? Although I will say, I got really into My Little Pony around the end of Season 1, and I watched it pretty religiously up until Season 5, when I just sort of fell out of it. In fact, had things gone differently, I may have ended up doing Hell Universe but with ponies and been one of the ponies anthology people, had I kind of hit the scene a little earlier. Oh crap, Scruffy Morty's dead. Strip the flesh, salt the wound! Holden, you have a girlfriend. What are you doing in my chat? If he's here, I wonder if my sister's lurking somewhere, just watching, not commenting.
Oh!
Oh, I got an achievement. Level up Morty to level 10.
Man, you're not gonna win no battles around here, you stupid Rick.
Gotta get them schmeckles. One more badge and I can fight the council again.
If you expect nothing,
you'll never be disappointed. A little word of wisdom there.
Let's see. Can I do the daycare yet? I feel like I should be able to combine some of these guys. Okay, so they have to be the same type. I see. Oh, Magic's talking about when everybody was into Bleach. Yeah, I went through my weeb stage. I was into Bleach and Naruto and all that stuff. One Piece is still really good, but it's one of those things that I only catch up with now and again because it's so long.
One Piece is just a never-ending show.
And it's really good, but my god, it just never ends. And it's hard to invest after, like, 4 years. Oh, Quirky Life is asking if I could be in any cartoon, what cartoon would I be in? That's a good question. I think it depends on whether or not I'm allowed to, like, am I just a background character, or am I a main character? Do I have superpowers? Like, how are we doing this? I never actually finished watching Bleach, but I tried to see what they were up to at one point, and it seemed like it kind of got bad, so I think I bailed when I had the chance. Alright, I think I'm going to get this last badge, fight the council one more time, and then I think I'm going to call that done, because I've been playing for like 2.5 hours almost.
Let's just keep on rolling.
Can I craft any more things? I don't think I have a tin can. I don't. Who do I have out in my party first? Yeah, that's good, I guess.
Come on! Go, Morty! Shut up, Rick!
Yeah, I'm not sure if I'm gonna play this again, guys, because... I don't know.
Knock him out, Morty!
It's just not... Like, this is not a bad game, but it just sort of goes on and on. Pokemon Trainer Dylan's asking what I'm going to do for the Gravity Falls finale tomorrow. I'm going to be working. So, unfortunately, I won't get to see it till after work. And I get off of work really late, so it'll be pretty late in the the night when I finally get a chance to start watching it.
You really took care of that other Morty, didn't you? Good work.
Oh, crap.
Knock him out, Morty! Going down.
Taryn Kate says the chat is more entertaining than the gameplay. I think you might be right there, because the gameplay is pretty samey.
I don't want to do this anymore!
Yeah, me too, Morty.
I knew you could do it, Morty.
Also, they're not getting, like, new attacks. Like, okay, granted, in Pokemon you don't get new attacks every turn, but I feel like the level cap on here is probably a lot lower, too, so I feel like I should be getting moves more often to help vary things up. Oh, come on! That should have killed him. Magic is agreeing with someone who says I could make a great ASMR channel. I'm not sure what that is. Autonomous sensory meridian response? You guys are gonna have to explain to me what that is. It looks like it's just pleasing noises. Which, if you're saying that my voice is nice, then thank you. What, Taryn Kate says, make soothing, sexy sounds with my voice. What kind of sounds? Cowboy Cat wants to know how many Attack the Light Let's Plays will I do. That one I'll probably beat the game, but I needed a break because that game also gets kind of tedious after a while. But yeah, I'll probably play that one to completion. I don't know how many episodes that'll end up being.
Why don't you go get some better Mortys, you loser?
I came home looking for a battery. They've got me between a rock and a hard place here.
Oh yeah, baby. You know what they say? He who smelt it, felt it. You know what I'm talking about, Morty?
Oh, so I guess you guys are just complimenting my voice. Thank you. Sneak past this guy without him seeing me. Nope, no luck.
Away we go, Morty.
You know, growing up, I wanted to be a voice actor really bad, but when we ended up doing the Bridge series, I ended up doing a lot of the voices, and I realized that I am not a voice actor. I really wish I was, but I don't know.
No.
Ryan Garen, are you leaving? Bye. Is there anything you guys want me to say in my apparently sexy voice? I don't really think my voice sounds that great, but then again, it's the voice I live with, so.
That's how we do it.
Ask me to say stuff, and I might say it. I wasn't aware that this was so pleasing to everybody. Making me feel all important and nice. Oh, are you leaving too, Pristine Goat Cheese? Later. Oh, you're saying bye to Ryan. All right. A Pokemon trainer, Dylan, wants me to sing a song. Magic, I'm not going to say that. I hate that phrase so much. It's such an annoying phrase. But I'm a sexy little baby, is what the Quirky Life wants me to say. All right, Magic, for you, winner, winner, chicken dinner. I feel dirty now. Holden's bringing up smoky peaches, which I think I've mentioned in a previous stream that I had a really intense respiratory illness for a while, a couple years ago, and for about a month, I lost my voice pretty much completely to where I sounded like a soulful old black guy, and because I just had this like permanent Batman voice thing going on, I started referring to it as Smoky Peaches, because it seemed like a good blues name. Oh, yeah. Winner, winner, chicken dinner. I'm just saying stuff you guys are posting in the chat now. The quirky life, are you leaving or not? Kill the dollar signs. Oh, and someone requested a song earlier, so I have one song that's always my go-to, which is Minnie the Moocher, which is one of my favorite songs of all time, so it's going to be a little hard to do that with the background music here, but I'll see if I can get a little bit in there. Folks, now here's the story about a Minnie the Moocher. She was a red-hot hoochie-coochie. She was the roughest, toughest frail. But Minnie had a heart as big as a whale. Heidi, heidi, heidi. Hooty, hooty, hooty. Hee-dee, hee-dee, hee. Heidi, heidi, hoo. She messed around with a bloke named Smokey. She loved him, though he was cokey. He took her down to Chinatown, showed her how to kick the gong around. She had a dream about the king of Sweden. He gave her things that she'd been needing. He gave her a mint full of gold and steel, a diamond car with platinum wheels. Had a townhouse and racing horses. Each meal she ate was a dozen courses. Had $1 million worth of nickels and dimes. Sat around and counted them all a million times. Yeah. Death and suffering. Cowboy Cat says they're going to fall asleep. My voice is so soothing. It's funny you say that because my mom says the same thing. Says that whenever she can't sleep, she wants to talk to me because apparently my voice lulls her to sleep. Which almost sounds like an insult, but I can appreciate the thought behind it. Thank you. Oh, can I just... No, can't go behind this guy. Where is the Rick? Jesus. So, Pristine Gochis is asking me to do an ASMR. I'm not really sure, like, what goes into that. Like, I'll have to research that, but if... I mean, tell me what kind of suggestions that you have. Because I really... This is, like, the first time... I've heard the concept before. I didn't know that's what it was called. Wait, can I... No, can't run from a traitor battle. Of course not. I am going to eat all the chips. No, I want to eat my dog too. That was for the herbivore.
Why are we doing this?
Mortys weren't meant to fight. Not like this. Not like this. Magic says that ASMR is making sounds and whispers that sound calming. That sounds vaguely creepy. I'm gonna have to do some research into how to do this properly if this is something I actually want to do. MLG Pro 360 Doritos. That was for Hollow Pearl. So, okay, so as an example of ASMR, if I was just to go like, like just hum like that, would that count? On the chat. Hold on. Cheese is life. Cheese is love. That was for the cheesy gamer. Queso es vida, queso es amor. For Magic. Oh, hey, my sister is in the chat. Both of my siblings are in the chat, guys. Shame them! Shame them out of the chat!
Alright, Morty, don't get too cocky.
Ah, it's Red Shirt Morty. I can kill him instantly. Christine Go Cheese, are you talking to me? About subscribing to you? I think I missed something. Your parents don't love you as much as me. For Death Christ 2000.
Jeez, Morty, you're bumming me out.
Pristine Goat Cheese is asking for ideas for content they should make. I don't know what you... I don't know what kind of stuff you make. I'd have to look at your channel. Oh, wait, you do music? Huh. That's kind of cool. I am a giraffe. Giraffes are awesome. For the herbivore. Ooh, C.S. Franklin wants a little BDSM sounding stuff. Scream. Shout. Let it all out. Yes. Just let it all out. The pain, the anger, and of course, all of that blood. Hollow Pearl wants, and Death Christ 2000 wants, I am the god of hellfire, and I bring you fire. Cheesy Gamer loves my vids, thank you. Oh, my brother wants me to do my Gollum voice. It's been a while, so let me see if I can still do it. But
It burns us! It burns us!
Alright, if I end up losing to these guys, like if I end up back at the... Pristine Goat Cheese wants me to give a shout out to Portal Horse. So there you go, Portal Horse. Oh! Okay, Cowboy Cat. I see what you're talking about. Cowboy Cat thought I was talking about them because they're a vegetarian, but there's someone in the chat that's called, like, the vegan or something. Now I see where the confusion's coming from.
My process! My process!
Does that raise my stat, Magic, who only gave me a 7.8 out of 10 for not having enough precious? Yeah, if I end up losing here and having to go back to the thing, I think I'm going to call it done. Otherwise, I'm going to try beating the Rick on this level, then beating the Rick Council, and then I'm going to call it done. So either way, we're going to be wrapping up here soon.
Oh, you think your Mortys are better than me? Do it for me, Morty.
Okay, okay.
My sister's requesting this one.
Oh my god!
Uh-oh, my battery's running out. Let's go to power saving mode. Okay. I've only got 15% battery life left, guys. So, definitely gonna have to wrap this up soon.
Filthy habits!
The herbivore. Knock, knock. Who's there? Knuckles. I can also do a lemon grab impression, but I'd have to step away from the thing because it's loud. You guys want to hear my lemon grab? Pokemon trainer Dylan wants me to sing the Lion King opening. I do not know the words to that song. It's in another language. But see if I can maybe get a little bit of it. Ya sing heng ya ravadim stabado. That's all I got. Alright, I'm gonna do the lemon grab voice real quick. I'm gonna have to step away from my tablet though because it gets loud. Alright.
This castle is in unacceptable condition!
That wasn't as good as it used to be. It's been a long time since I've done it. Unacceptable! No, see? Sorry. I thought I could still do it. It's been a long time.
Oh, man.
I just embarrassed myself now. Sorry about that. I thought I was still...
Do it for me, Morty. Okay, okay.
Still lemon grab perfect, but I guess not. Yeah, that was pretty bad. I don't know that I'm going to be doing that again. We don't have any time since my battery's about to run out, but...
You really took care of that, Morty.
Next time, I might have to, play my didgeridoo a little bit for you guys. I'm not very good with it, but it's fun to make noise on.
Oh boy, Morty,
apple fritter. That was for Hollow Pearl. Oh, Herbivore wants to know if I've seen Kung Fury. I have seen Kung Fury. I think it's overrated.
You shoot him, Morty.
Tired Morty. I sympathize with tired Morty. Cheesy Gamer wants to know what my favorite TV show is. Probably Breaking Bad. I think Breaking Bad is probably one of the best TV shows from beginning to end that I've seen in a long time. Firefly is also really good, which... Man, someone on Facebook almost got me the other day saying that Firefly was going to come back on Netflix, but it was just a prank. Oh my god. Okay, good, I can bypass him. Okay. So we're almost done here. Gonna fight this Rick, and either I'll beat him and go fight the council, or I'll lose and that'll be it. C.S. Franklin wants to know what my guilty pleasure is. I don't know, because it depends on what you mean.
Right now,
possibly the show B Gotta HK, which is, for anyone who hasn't seen it, it's a goofy anime sex comedy, but I think it might be, secretly brilliant, because it's one of those shows where, yeah, it's a dumb sex comedy, but then... I don't think I'm going to win this. I'm running out of health. Run out of everything. Oh. Yeah, okay, my brother's pointing out Assassin's Creed is my guilty pleasure. Because I've played almost all of them. But they're not good games. But I keep buying them. Because the first one was really good. And then I didn't like Assassin's Creed 2. But I liked Brotherhood. And they just haven't made a good game since Brotherhood. But I keep buying them.
In your face, punk. Oh, Morty. Shut up, Rick. My boy, Morty, get him, Morty.
Oh! Taryn Kate's asking if they can have my permission to put up the quotes I said. Yeah, go ahead. I mean, they're all gonna be up once I put this, once I put this up online, so it's not like you're gonna be giving them something they can't already get, just making it easier for them to find it. This is gonna be close. The herbivore wants me to say something with a cuss word in it, which I have no problem with, but if anyone else has an issue with it, there's gonna be an F-bomb. Hello, is this the police? Yes, fuck you. Yeah, Magic's pointing out the fact that people are more interested in the chat than in the game. Although, we got to talk about some really diverse topics. So, I don't know, sort of a...
Rip them apart, Morty.
Sort of a take and give, I guess. Yeah, I'm gonna lose this. Knock, knock. Who's there? The police. The police who? Ma'am, your son is dead. That was for Magic.
You just beat a really important Rick.
Hollow Pearl wants me to say, determination. This is the end. My dearest friend, the end. Alright, guys. Back at the Healing Center. I think we're done here. I'm not sure I'm going to play this again, because, yeah, this game is really repetitive. But I think we had a fun 2.5 hours. Maybe closer to 3 at this point, yeah. So, Taryn Kate, I will say the police thing again and the determination again real quick before we go. So, knock knock. Who's there? The police. The police who? Ma'am, your son is dead. Determination. C.S. Franklin wants me to say something in Porky Pig's voice. I cannot do Porky Pig's voice, I'm sorry. Cave Johnson, we're done here. Alright. Later, guys. I'm out.